coming. I'm in the dark green and no one is coming. The hour frozen, the fox and the crow. One day a very hungry fox was looking for lunch. He saw a big black crow in a tree. Crow had a big piece of cheese in a beak. Hello, crow, said fox, as he licked his lip and looked at the cheese. Your feathers are very shiny. Crow wanted to hear the fox liked her shiny feathers, but she just looked at the sly fox and had the cheese tightly in her beak.